Yeah, I know. That drug kid we got at us is really small. I can barely even hear. Oh, you see a clue. Where? I don't... Right here, on this watering can. So, this watering can must be our second clue. We'll put this in our handy dandy notebook. Right. Okay, so, a watering can. A watering can has a rectangle for the body, then spell, and sprinkler with some dots, and a curve like this for the handle, and we have a watering can. So, trying to figure out what we should do about this broken drum situation, and what was our first clue? Garbage can lids, right. And now our second clue is a watering can. So, what do you think we should do about this broken drug situation with garbage can lids and a watering can? Perhaps, but